knock it off, will you? Come on, get this junk out of here.
You got some crust.
Tell your friend not to be so smart.
What? For a
Hey, you. Come here a minute. The chair.
Summer replacement?
The Ernie Kovacs Show. Al Kelly, Bill Wendell, and Barbara. And introducing the fabulous Nairobi Trio. And now here's the star of our show, Ernie Kovacs.
Thank you. Thank you. Everybody's there. We're working except our kids. We're supposed to take them to the movies tonight. Monday. We promised them. We'll be home in about an hour. Maybe sooner if things go bad. When there's a new show scheduled like this, NBC releases a whole schedule to the newspapers a couple of weeks in advance. And as with our shows, the opening date is printed. And then you receive a lot of calls from agents and managers who have various acts they feel might go well on the show. There's always such a variety that it's hard to pick the best ones. It wasn't too easy to pass up some of them either. There was Mimo, an elephant that does imitations. Bing Crosby, Fred Astaire, the whole thing, and we had to throw him out. He would have worked for peanuts. A trampoline act. A trampoline act was just about one of the most interesting I ever saw. Four fellas bounced up. Just up. In fact, it's the last we ever saw them. The trampoline's still around here. Everybody keeps tripping over it. And then there was... That's this guy, him. We told him that we didn't want to... We told him, no, a dozen times, but he's so darn persistent. Keeps auditioning. Guy keeps auditioning all the time. The reason why we didn't hire him... He's not the most accurate guy in the world, you know? Well, with calls from agents about acts through... With calls from agents about acts for the show, we began receiving, also from our future viewers, some suggested acts that they would like to see on television. After reading a lot of the letters, we got kind of interested in the thing, and some of the acts thought it might not be a bad idea to pick up the unusual ones and put them on the program. The three acts we have picked were not familiar to anyone on the network, but we do believe they'll be as exciting to see as they appear to be in the letters that we received about them. So perhaps with a fanfare by Harry Sosnick, we might... Our first guest was suggested by Mr. Roger Brannigan of Fiddler's Ravine, Wisconsin. I'll read a portion of his letter, if I may. I've always been a great lover of chess and checkers, as is my father and was his father before him. Dad and I were discussing the brilliant career of the great Russian chess player the other evening, Konstantin Chechornya. I read somewhere where Mr. Chechornya, who was only 30 years old, can play four champion chess players and beat all of them in only three moves. Furthermore, Mr. Chechornya can do this while being blindfolded. I think you would make an excellent act for your first show, Mr. Brannigan. Well, Mr. Brannigan, the production staff on the show liked the idea, went right ahead to work, and we have not only located Mr. Chechorny, but also four of the top-ranking chess players who are here for the big chess tournament to take place in August. They've already made their first move, and they're studying the board for the move they will make after Konstantin Chechorny makes his first play.